that sentence 23 years without parole for the murder of Jade Bayliss, who was homesick from school in November 2011 when he went there to burgle it, found her, strangled her to death, and then returned later with fuel to burn it down. Justice Pankhurst said this morning that this case was certainly on the brink of being a life sentence without parole.